dare to take the responsibility, face to the vicissitudes of life. The strong name, the legend of heroes. iFood Forever. Civil iFood Plastic Packaging Limited Company was established in 2006 and Wallet Packaging Branch got its start in 2011 in Cambodia. The company focuses its main business in providing all kinds of plastic packaging products with VOPP color printing. With excellent new products research and development efforts and production management system, iFood keeps its growing footprint steadily and become the leader in domestic plastic woven industry. The company has the total asset of 86 million yuan. The high-talented workforce is more than 400 people, including senior engineers and technologists. A full precision equipment line comprises wire drawing machine, circular weaving machine, printing machine, coating machine, bag-making machine, sealing machine. The company possesses clear organization structure, which includes 3 departments and 13 sections underneath. We have close cooperation and teamwork between departments, promise points between workshop and sales team, which guarantees quickly feedback for customers' needs at any time. The company is compliant to ISO 9001 quality management system. The annual output of plastic woven bag is up to more than 12,000 tons as of in 2011. The sales network covers 10 several provinces and cities of China. The overseas sales network extends to Europe, America, Australia, and dozens of countries and regions. It enjoys high reputation at home and abroad. Leading plastic woven industry, creating international brand, iFood. Let the world remember our name well.